Hey, what is up? Welcome to Moat Dog's House of Sin. This is Pole Bridge Gaming. I'm still playing Star Wars Battlefield 2. Still playing co-op. Now this video here is about killstreaks. Now these are two different rounds. Both of them take place at Jabba's Palace. And they're both right around the last checkpoint or command post. I'm one of them. I think it's a 82 kill streak, and then the other one's a 100 kill streak. Now, anyone who plays co-op knows that there's certain areas, if you get the enemies pushed back, that, you know, you can sit there and just tee off on them, just wire them out. And that's kind of what happens in both of these videos. We had control of the checkpoint and we're just bombing them as they're coming through the tunnel. But hey, just roll up a big fatty, kick back, and I hope you enjoy these clips.
The rebel attack won't last much longer.
Thank you. have hope. We have me. You.
For the rebels. Hold them back and they will be defeated.
Predator juice.
We've held off the rebel attack.
Thank you.